This is the Glenfiddich Original 12, the 12-year-old. This is the whiskey that brings a lot of people into single malt Scotch whiskey. It's not going to be smoky or peaty like some of our cousins on the west coast of Scotland. We're up in Speyside in the north of Scotland, typically known for a fruitier, sweeter style of Scotch whiskey, and this is no exception. This is a classic triangular green bottle. It's 40% ABV. We've married 12-year-old Glenfiddichs using two different types of maturation, bourbon casks and sherry casks. We take 12-year-old bourbon casks, which are going to give you a little bit more of that fruity Glenfiddich character, a little bit more sweetness, a bit of vanilla. Marry that together with the depth, the richness and complexity you get from the European sherry casks. We put those together after 12 years, and it gives you this really well-balanced, sweet, easy-drinking single malt Scotch whiskey.